three great alliances fight to claim it. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. And so death's long arm reaches out.
It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding.
This is where our journey begins.
Ti senti? Sei qua?
Sì, aspetta che usciamo dal gruppo.
Io la quest l'ho già fatta. Vedo, mi sembra di averla già fatta.
Yes. Non vedo niente. Tenet. Vai su Tenet.
Stench! Why must this dragon's blight smell so bad? A dragon, Marsalok, has made its lair on the other side of this mountain. I don't know why, but its presence is corrupting the wilderness in this valley, and it's creeping farther with every passing day. Soon, it'll reach the green. I have King Camoran's blessing to petition the nature spirit Selene to help us protect Valenwood from Marsalok's poison. It's a gamble, but it's all we've got. Even that might not be enough. I don't suppose you're the betting type. Selene is in Corindon's study, a cave down this path. Not far, but the Blight has the wildlife on edge. Even the ones who aren't sick are terrified and ready to attack anything that comes near. If you could clear a safe path for us, I'd be grateful.
Cave. I can see why you required so much compensation.
I am not some crystal tower sorcerer. I go where my research requires.
brought more torturers to dissect me, Warlock. Sans bargain, we're not torturers. I've come to restore the balance here.
Am I to understand you're a follower of Zen? Return my freedom, and I will right the wrongs done here.
Unbind her, Carindon.
Unwise. I shall loosen my hold only.
Now for payment in kind. It's my turn to study your insides, Warlock.
I warned you of her duplicity.
Silly, no! Don't let it kill Carindon.
I won't be kept prisoner any longer.
Remain firm.
Can you two please take your hands off each other's throats long enough to see there is a bloody dragon turning this place into a fetid latrine?
I can see your point. Another rare specimen.
Is there nothing you won't objectify?
Taking you apart has taught me how to put you back together. You'll be grateful for that, as the dragon's blight rots you from within.
Save it for the dragon!
Thank you.
He's playing with us.
Good. Underestimating us will be his undoing.
Unleash me, and he won't be laughing much longer.
I'll give you only the slack you need, Hound. No more. Now sniff out the dragon before he escapes us.
Everything.
Stop fighting my control, and I can more easily shield you from its influence.
One toxic influence for another.
Feel the call of Marcella.
writhing mass is the source of the cancer in this cavern. It must be purged.
Leave it. Its proximity is already beginning to taint you.
Destroying it weakens Marcelok's hold.
Better already. Master Lock offers you life.
Thank you, and apologies for any harm I caused.
This dragon! Go! Protect Celine! We'll give her everything we have!
Him. This crazy plan might actually work.
Your confidence is heartening. We've driven Marcelok back to his lair, but the battle will not be finished until the dragon is dead or ensnared.
He deserves the worst you can do, Warlock, but I won't give you the satisfaction. He's up there, by that spire.
Oh, the blight's everywhere. We have to hurry. Help Selene cleanse a path through. Unmistakable. Wash it away!
Quickly!
my gratitude for releasing me from that monster.
Enough running, coward!
Oh, yes. Welcome to my web, Spider Witch. I'll make you feel quite at home.
He's much stronger here. He's trying to wrest control of Selene.
Hurry! Finish this before Marcelak corrupts anyone else. Use my glyphs to purge the blight, just like before.
If you won't submit willingly, I'll just have to bend your knees for you.
Thank you.
we were all alive. Somehow. You all really pulled through for us. Even you, Corindon.
Did I not agree to lend you Selene's aid? I expect payment from your king, promptly.
You don't speak for me, Oathbreaker. Your promises aren't worth the air you waste speaking them. Hey, hey! Let's not sour our victory. I confess, I didn't think our luck would hold there in the end. But Zen was watching over us today. You too. I don't believe this plan could have been successful without you. Here. This was a gift from King Camoran. It's yours now. Payment in kind. With some gratitude on the house. You've got what you wanted. Honor the pact and release me.
The Wood Elves made that foolish bargain. I never agreed to it.
Liar! I'll kill you!
Again you prove yourself too dangerous to let roam. Perhaps when you're tamed.
Corindon, no! I won't let you break our agreement.
Let her go, you cad! Run, Selene! Run!
Old fools! She's made you her puppets! Let me go!
You aren't going anywhere, Corindon. The Archmage wants a word with you.